Okay, guys. So, we are... Oh, this is difficult. It's very difficult. We are... Wow, I cannot concentrate. Okay, I am driving to go send Sarah's birthday present right now. It's been a very long time since I've had this present, and I'm finally going to mail it. So I'm driving right now, doing stick shift and driving. Oh my god, turn signal. Okay, so I'm driving right now to this parking complex. I need a parking spot, can't find a parking spot. Okay. One moment. I will go. This old man is blocking my way. I can't go that way. Oh god. Okay, I'm never doing this again. This is so against the law. Okay, I'll park right there. Okay. So I'm here. I'm gonna mail your present now. Yeah! And then I'm gonna go to Target, and I'm gonna go to Trader Joe's, and I'm gonna pick up some stuff, and then we're gonna, make a cake. Yeah. Okay, bye. That was scary. Bye. Friends, birthday party. So we have gotten all the ingredients. We're ready to make it. Cam has already started here. Flour, butter. Okay. So it tells me here. It's confusing. La la la. I can't read it. It says. Chocolate baking, wait.
Bakers.
Flour. Okay, maybe I'll preheat this oven. This works. Maybe this works better.
Wanted to know why German sweet chocolate cake tastes so good?
Why? Why is it?
2 cups of sugar and 2 sticks of butter. That's what
you said. That's nothing! I foregave myself!
We're making a diet cake. We're making the Marie Claire, the Jenny Curves. We're making a Jenny Curves cake. Separating egg yolks and egg whites a lot because as I was doing it, it's just, I'm like separating it, and there's these, you know, egg yolk white things that, or like the embryo, or like whatever. Show yourself.
Everybody is happy.